Assalamualaikum. Good day. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am discussing about an important topic about the very effective treatment for your baby's cough of your infants, cough of toddlers. This homeopathic treatment is very safe and very effective for cough problem, cough and cold problem of your newborn baby or infants. You know, homeopathic medicines is very safe for all, and obviously is very safe for your newborn baby, your toddlers, your child. Cough and cold problem may become very tough to handle for newborn baby and your child, as their expectation of cough is very tough. They cannot perfectly expectorate their cough easily. So we have to give them proper treatment and obviously safe treatment. You know, allopathic cough syrup or any antibiotics for them is very risky for them, as antibiotics for cough and cold and cough syrup affects brain, affects the bone joint of their skull and backbone. So you have to tackle them with very safe medicines. Obviously, I suggest homeopathic medicine to treat the problems of newborn baby, the problems of your child or toddlers. To treat cough problem of baby, to treat cold and cough problem of your infants, of your toddlers, we need only one effective homeopathic medicine. The medicine is ipecacuanha 30. Ipecacuanha 30 is very safe and very effective for cold and cough problem of your baby, of your infants. Ipecacuanha acts very fast, as when your child, when your newborn baby, when your toddlers suffer affected by any viral infection or any types of cold, then they suffer from nausea and the vomits again and again. After giving them milk or after giving them any foods, so if ipecacuanha 30 is very accurate, very perfect for them and very safe, obviously very safe and very effective for your baby. Now I am telling how to give ipecacuanha 30 to treat cough and cold problem of your baby. Ipecacuanha 30 should be taken in pill forms when you purchase this medicine. Tell them to give you ipecacuanha 30 in pill forms, then give 3 pills 3 times per day to your baby to your newborn baby, no problem. You should place only 3 pills of ipecacuanha 30 on his or on her tongue. They will finish them. They will finish the pills by sucking. And you should give in this process 3 times per day and should be continued. This medicine acts very fast when your baby has any sounds in nose, any sounds in chest. This medicine clears dry cough of nose and chest. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.